I may?
Yes.
Thank you. Are we all set, ladies and gentlemen?
All right, so can you explain to us what just happened? Are we going after the insurance or what?
The resolution was that the city, the executive director of the Stadium Authority, through the Corporation Council, will demand a meeting with the insurance company, Arch Insurance, who holds the surety bond, along with the developer, the city, representatives of the Stadium Authority within two business days.
And that is to secure the $50,000 and the $15,000 a day?
That is to involve the surety in a discussion about how this will proceed.
I'm sorry, say that again?
To involve the surety, the insurance company that holds the bond, yeah, in a discussion about how this project will proceed.
Remind us, how much is the bond worth?
I believe it was on $49 million.
And this, and what is the point of this discussion? Is it to find out what their role would be in all this?
We want to make sure that the project moves forward as quickly as possible, that financing is in place, that the city taxpayers are not further on the hook, and we think it's appropriate to involve the surety in discussion at that time. Beyond that, we had a meeting today, with some members of Stadium Authority, had a executive session consulting with legal counsel, and that's all I've got today.
Thank you. Is there any time frame as to when the stadium could be completed?
Not at
this point.
Not actually.
Shouldn't we are demanding a meeting with the surety, with the insurance company that holds the bond, within two business days. It does not represent a decision to terminate the development agreement or to call the bond, but we are moving quickly to involve the surety in discussions to ensure that this project proceeds forward as quickly and as smoothly as possible.
Do you think that could be issues if you remove the construction company?
It's so far along.
Hey, Charles?
Yes. Don't be afraid. We don't fight.
First of all, I agree with everything the mayor said.
Of course you do.
All right.
We that's completely understood.
They call it ditto.
Yeah, ditto.
The ditto.
But so if you're going after the insurance company for a bond that's worth $49 million, I mean, the stadium is almost 95% completed. What is the point of this exercise?
Well, obviously, it wouldn't exhaust the entire $49 million. You don't need $49 million. But an amount that might be less than $49 million, you may in fact need. Now keep in mind, Bob the surety has a relationship with Bob Landino, not with the city.
Right.
The surety agreed that if Dono Construction could not complete the job, they would. So as an abundance of caution, it makes sense to put the surety right at the table, put the developer right at the table, the Stadium Authority be at the table, the mayor be at the table, and we say, here's the problem. And the surety has an opportunity to step up and say what they will or will not do, and we have an opportunity based on that conversation to decide how we exercise our legal remedies. And we have a couple of legal remedies.
And that's to ensure that there's no additional cost to the taxpayer.
Well, it can't be. I mean, we're all clear. The taxpayer will not be putting any more money in the ball stadium whatsoever. That's why we have a performance bond.
This sounds like you are. It sounds like your mind's almost already made up that you have to involve the surety, not just have a meeting.
Well, we're gonna, again, as an abundance of caution, we want to bring the surety to the table. All you gentlemen know that's good practice and makes sense. The surety will be spending money, so we're gonna bring the surety to the table, have a conversation with surety, with the developer sitting there, and we'll see where we are.
Wait a minute. What guarantee is there that they're spending money? No decision's been made on
that. Again, we have legal options, and once that meeting
this
is
sounds
concluded,
like you're already exercising
once,
legal options.
Once the meeting is concluded, we will finalize our option. But before we finalize, we want to put the surety at the table to hear what's going on, and then we'll exercise our options.
But explain for me, Charles, would the insurance company pay the $15,000 and the $15,000 a day, or would that have to come from the developer directly?
That has to come from Dono.
I'm
not sure where they'll get it from. That's
right.
Not our problem.
Right.
But they have liquidated damages due to the city, and we expect them to make that payment sometime today.
So you do also?
Well, we sent them a wire, yeah, and they can wire the money directly to the account.
Nice. Are you disappointed that the process got to this point?
Well, listen, I've had this conversation before. We're all disappointed. We wanted to play baseball in April. It didn't happen. We were assured by the developer we could play baseball in May. That didn't happen. So I think it's fair to say the entire city is disappointed. The mayor's office is disappointed. The commissioners are disappointed. We want to finish the stadium and play baseball and get on with the rest of the project.
Do you foresee removing Center Plan from the development and replacing them with a new company?
We have many options on the table, and we'll make those final options after the meeting on Monday or Tuesday with the surety.
But with the wire, does that mean you're demanding payment of the $50,000?
Oh, yes.
Okay, so that's a demand.
Yeah, that's a demand.
That's a demand.
They owe us that. We want it.
Okay. Check my web score.
Wow. Are we done?
I think so.
Awesome. Thank you.